Hello?
Hey, Carl, my boy.
Mr. Leone.
Everybody's talking about the job you did on that St. Mark's Bistro.
Thank you, Mr. Leone.
And you took care of those three loose ends?
Yeah, those poor saps ran into a little trouble along the way. You won't be hearing from Mr. Rosenberg again.
Good boy, good boy. Now listen, you're gonna have to keep a low profile or people will start to make connections. So let's keep our distance for a while, huh? I'll call you.
Thank you, Mr. Leone.
What? Did your woman leave you?
Hi, cutie.
Don't hate the little man because he's packing a six shooter.
Oh, next.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Do you know how much balls it takes to stand down here and sing a song like that? It takes guts.
I'm sorry. We're just looking for something with a little more mass appeal.
What could have more mass appeal than a song like Small but Perfectly Formed? Women want me. Men want to be like me. Assholes!
Oh.
Gotta be kidding me, right?
Damn. This casino game is hard work. I thought it was just a case of opening the doors and letting suckers give you their money.
If only.
You know what? I'm getting bored here. I'm trying to do business, not audition midgets.
People of reduced stature, you mean?
Yeah, I said that. All I know is when are we gonna get some real talent in here?
I heard that. Mad Dog!
CJ, clean, dude.
That's good news, man. Hey, what's cracking? You ready to take it to the stage again?
Easy, CJ. Come on, man. One step at a time, you know? I'm almost ready, but...
But what?
I want to go home now, CJ.
That's cool, man. I'll take you. Where's home?
My mansion, baby.
Yeah, I heard about that place. Drugs, sex, all that shit.
Yeah, you know it.
Yeah, I've been there. I mean, I've seen it on TV.
Yeah.
Nice crib.
Thanks, player.
We could do with a place like that to set up in the LS again. Wait for sweet. Get things moving. Get out this midget game.
But CJ, come on, man.
What? I saved your life, man.
My mansion ain't big enough. Only got 19 bedrooms, you heard? All right, man. My mansion's been seized.
IRS?
Nah, not exactly.
Who?
Nobody.
Who, Mad Dog? All
right, Big Papa.
Big Papa? The drug dealer? Man, you gave your multi-million-dollar mansion to a motherfucking pusher?
You know, CJ, these things happen. I was powerless.
You fucking degenerate? Oh. Man, how much blow can one guy snort?
It's not my fault, CJ.
Man, I should have let you jump. Come with me, all of you. We all going home.
Hello?
Hey, what's up, Carl?
Hey, Kendall, what's up?
Nothing, just thought I'd wish you luck. We're gonna drive back to San Fierro first. Wanna check things out there before we hook up with you guys in Los Santos.
All right, cool. You be careful.
I'll be fine. I got Caesar and Mad Dog to keep me safe. You be careful.
Oh, I will. I'll see you in Los Santos. Me and you gonna go in to clear the place out.
Good idea. The element of surprise.
So the rest of the crew can move in peace.
you ever jumped before?
Nah. You?
Nah.
When we land, we're gonna feel invincible.
I am invincible!
Hey, wait up! Ah! Wahoo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
We're heavily outnumbered, but if we all keep our heads, we should kick ass.
Bastard!
You have to
let's hit him! So sorry.
Die, motherfucker! None of you are leaving this house alive!
A death wish? You asshole!
Who are you to break into this place, then?
What you saying? Cool now, huh?
Okay, it's clear. You go ahead, CJ. We'll hold the balcony.
Thank you. Yeah, what you gonna do now?
You chose the wrong house to rob, fool! You don't know who you're fucking with, do you? You trying to fuck with my house? With my shit?
What?
Asshole!
I'ma fuck with you!
Now, bitch! You gonna get blasted, fool!
Oh,